This is one hell of a large asteroid. Alright, stop. Stop. Alright, so now to get out of the seat, it's no longer oh, it's still all F, that's what it was before. Yeah. You change that back again. That's a good idea, let's give it a try, Foible. We shall try. So yeah, they give you the ballistic gun to start with now, rather than the laser one. So let's go back to the other side. Let's go and have a look. Yeah, see if we can EVA out the back. I think I've gone the wrong way. That's to the turret, isn't it? Damn these ships. Where was I? There it is. That's the door I was looking for. Almost went to the turret. See, I kind of know my way around. So the standard Starfarer variant is all orange trim inside. If you go inside the Gemini, it's actually got yellow trim. Look at that, we've got mag boots outside the ship. Is it going to let me jump over? Oh, whoa. Ah. Okay, so you can't. That's not right. The mag boots don't kick in here. Oh, now they do again. So yeah, that's still buggy. So there's a little port there where it took off the mag boots and then it's put it back on again. Let's see if I can... Foible! God damn it, why did you suggest that I do that? Blame Foible, everybody. Blame Foible. Just... Oh, I don't believe it. Got all that way. All that way. And I'm still headless. There's definitely going to have to be a bug. I'm going to have to report. I'll see if it's on the issue council. Oh, I just run around headless. That's cool. I wonder if other people see me as headless. For science. Right. I can't use anything. Because this is. Oh, it didn't work. I was going to be the dancing headless man. It didn't work. Okay, never mind. Ruin my fun.